So, even though we had a death in the family, which was the Chromatopelma sinupubensis, green bottle blue, very sad, don't like that. But we now have a new enclosure. I've cleaned it and all that, and I've now set this up. And if you'll notice, I have it pretty deep with substrate because this guy likes to burrow. Now, for all the other previous videos and up to just a couple days ago, I've been calling this guy Acanthus coriogeniculata. But I think I'm pretty sure, pretty sure this is actually a Nandu chromatis, almost positive. So there's that. But he's outgrowing this. I want to give him some more depth that he can dig around and burrow in, so he's going to go into this new enclosure. So I have only handled him once before, and he was tremendously smaller. So I'm curious to see how this goes. I have his enclosure, I have the new enclosure. I might do like this type of number where it's nice and tight close to each other. Here, let me show you. But that's his burrow. He goes all the way in there, all the way back. He or she is tucked way back inside there. So underground, this is gonna be interesting to get him out, but I'm gonna do like this, maybe best case or worst case scenario maybe is that it will just crawl up and in. It'd be pretty cool if I get bit by this guy and it'll give you something to laugh at. But I have a chopstick, I have a catch cup just in case things get a little cray cray, but we're gonna get this guy out, try to move him in here. So I'm gonna start with removing some of the decorations. So this is how little he used to be, is that this little tube that I put in here, he could have fit in that. He can't fit in that anymore. So let me see if I can get him to come out. I hate doing this to the poor guy. He's had his burrow in here for a long time. I don't know what's the best way to do this. Just to dig him out. I hope I'm not hurting him. I can't tell if he's come out or not. Okay, he's over here. It's gonna collapse on you, bud. Come on out. See him? There he is. Man. Pretty. Now he's covered in dirt, though. So let's see how I can do this. I don't want to get bit, but I know it's not lethal or anything like that. So he's actually letting me poke him. Yeah. This is interesting. I thought he might be like all in threat posture. Come on, buddy. Time for you to move. We named this guy Cthulhu. He's being very patient. I really want to hold him. Come on, get up in there. Are you getting this? I can't tell if you can even see. I really need a photographer. Videographer. Get up in there. I'm just being very gentle. There we go. Look at this guy. He is beautiful. No, no, no. How we doing, dinner panel? I don't know how he'll do with my hand. He's doing tremendously well right now. Look at that. Look at this guy. He might just go right up and in. This is cool. This spider is absolutely beautiful. My lighting is not good. Hang on a second.
Stay there, buddy. Does that help at all?
But he's got these gorgeous, like, red hairs on the rump. He's a pretty gray in the center. And from what I was seeing with the Acanthoscaria geniculata, is they're more black, like the leg there. And the Nandu chromatis looks just like this guy, from what I've been seeing. Yeah. So we can keep moving. Fragile creatures. Yeah, go up in there. Go up in there. There's your new home. There you go. Look at that. That's cool. Man, I really wanted to kind of hold him. So let me get this out of this little stand. There we go. Sorry about the hand. Man, he did really well. I bet you he's handleable. So that's the size of him. That's my hand right there. Good size. And as far as a Nandu, I believe that's... he's nearing the max. They don't get much bigger than that. But if he was a Acanthoscaria geniculata, they get bigger. Very cool. Alright. Well, he's in his new home. I'm going to take some pictures. This is very cool. I really am enjoying this. Like, for me, tarantulas are more of a display animal, but check this out. I'm petting Cthulhu. Barely reacting. What an amazing animal. Cool. Love it. I always say life is better with reptiles, but yo, don't forget your tarantulas, your inverts. They're pretty cool. Very cool.